ärade gäster, tävlande, tränare, funktionärer, mina damer och herrar. Det är en stor ära att få välkomna er till det tredje Paralympic Winter World Cup och IPC Nordic Skiing World Championships 2013 i Sollefteå, Sverige.
Distinguished guests, athletes, coaches, officials, ladies and gentlemen, we are very proud to welcome you to the third Paralympic Winter World Cup and the IPC Nordic Skiing World Championships 2013 in Sollefteå, Sweden.
Mitt namn är Sara Öhlén. Vid min sida har jag Marcus Molin. Vi har fått den stora äran att ledsaga er under den här kvällen. Ni kommer att bjudas på underhållning av artister, dansare, körsångare från hela Ådalen samt en officiell högtidlig invigning av dessa tävlingar.
My name is Marcus Molin and by my side I have Sara Öhlén. We have been honored to accompany you during this evening, which includes the following. You will be treated to entertainment by singers, dancers and artists from all over Ådalen and a grand opening ceremony of these contests.
Och nu en stor applåd för kvällens hedersgäster.
And now a big round of applause for our distinguished guests.
Den svenska nationalsången.
The Swedish national anthem.
Flaggparaden med några av de tävlande göra entré vill vi berätta lite om årets tävlingar. Det är inte mindre än 19 länder representerade och cirka 300 atleter kommer att delta. Och de grenar de tävlar i är skidskytte och längdskidor.
Before we let the flag parade with several of the athletes make the entry into the stadium, we would like to tell you a little about this year's competition. There are 19 countries represented with about 300 athletes competing for success. And the disciplines included are cross-country skiing and biathlon.
Och nu paraden.
And now the parade. Argentina.
Belarus.
Brazil.
Nu den stora glädjen att presentera en dansmusikalisk akt om Sollefteås kulturella och industriella historia. En historia som framkallat en sagovärld där troll och vittra haft en framträdande roll.
It's now a great pleasure to present a musical dance act about Sollefteå, demonstrating the industrial and cultural history. A history that evoked a fairy tale world where trolls and crumbled played a prominent role. Participants are Anna Maria Eks dance group, Lovisa Östlund and Anna Åström. Thank you.
är vi framme vid den officiella delen av detta evenemang. Invigningen av Paralympic Winter World Cup 2013.
And now the official part of the event, the opening ceremony of Paralympic Winter World Cup 2013.
Vi välkomnar nu upp på scenen representanter för Sollefteå kommun och för Internationella Paralympiska kommittén.
Let me introduce Elisabeth Lassen, Major Municipality of Sollefteå, and Rita Vandril, Member of the Governing Board, International Paralympic Committee.
On behalf of the inhabitants in Sollefteå Municipality, I would like to welcome all of you, competitors, leaders, trainers, and audience. Welcome to all of you from 19 different nations. We are so pleased, proud, and honored to host you and the Paralympics Winter World Cup. I hope that you will enjoy your stay here in Sollefteå. And I will wish you good luck to all of you in your competitions. And please, don't forget to enjoy and have fun. Thank you. And now it's Rita.
Good evening, everybody. On behalf of the International Paralympic Committee, it's an honor and a privilege to welcome everyone here to the 2013 IPC Nordic Skiing World Championships. Starting tomorrow and over the next 9 days, we will see around 150 skiers from 19 countries battling it out for gold here in Sollefteå. This year, the World Championships have even more importance than usual. In just over 1 year's time, most of us will be getting ready for the next Paralympic Winter Games. As a result of the close proximity to Sochi 2014, I'm confident that many athletes will be using these championships to check where they are with their own preparations for next year and keeping an eye on the performances of their competitors. Since the 2011 World Championships in Kanty-Mansijsk, a number of great competitors have developed on the Nordic skiing circuit, and I expect these to take center this week. I'm also delighted at some of the new young talents emerging, and I believe that some of them will be the surprise this week. Such competition for medals and rankings is great news for the sport, and I expect the performance level of athletes to reach new highs at these championships. To assemble so many athletes and officials in one venue is not easy, and I would like to pay tribute to the local organizing committee whose hard work and dedication has brought the championships to this point. I would also like to thank all the championship sponsors, suppliers, and other supporters, including local government, who have provided the necessary resources to bring this event to Sweden. Events like this are not possible without the support of volunteers, technical officials, and IPC staff, many of which will put in long hours over the coming days to ensure this event is a huge success. Finally, I would like to wish all the athletes the very best of luck for the week ahead and hope your performances continue to inspire and excite the world. With this, I declare the 2013 IPC Nordic Skiing World Championships open. Thank you and good luck.
Thank you.
representing athletes, officials and coaches, please welcome Helene Ripa, Mia Karlsson and Fredrik Uusitalo.
In the name of all the competitors, I promise that we shall take part in these championships, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, committing ourselves to a sport without doping and without drugs, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sport and the honor of our teams.
In the name of all the judges and officials, I promise that we shall officiate in this championship with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
In the name of all coaches and other members of the athletes entourage, I promise that we shall commit ourselves to ensuring that the spirit and sportsmanship and fair play is fully adhered to and upheld in accordance with the fundamental principle of the Paralympic movement.
Vi behöver alla värme, kärlek och gemenskap. Vi behöver samarbeta över de nationella och fysiska gränserna. För ensam är förvisso stark, men tillsammans är vi ännu starkare. Ni ska nu få ta del av en dans- och sångakt med temat vänskap. Om att mötas inom idrotten. Om att vara vänner och samtidigt konkurrenter.
We all depend on other people's warmth, love and togetherness. We work across natural and natural boundaries. Alone is strong, but together we are stronger. We now present a song, a dance act, which depicts the theme of friendship and how special it can be to meet others through sports, even though they may be a fellow competitor. Participating in these numbers are the sisters Anna-Marika Ek's dance group and Nora Kören.
Thank you.
Välkomna ytterligare två talare på scenen. Representanter från Riksidrottsförbundet och Svenska Handikappförbundet.
Please welcome Anita Engvik, member of the board, Swedish Sports Federation, and Elisabeth Byström, Secretary General Organization Committee.
Hello everybody, welcome to Sweden and welcome to Sollefteå. It's important for Sweden to have the confidence to organize this big event. The fact that many countries can meet and compete in the sport gives a community in Sweden that we are proud of. I'm sure those days will be filled with joy and fellowship. These competitions will arrange for the best way I know it. Hope that all active leaders, officials and spectators to have memorable days of world class sports. Wishing everyone good luck. Jag vill också säga välkommen till Sverige. Och att det är så många som är här ikväll, jätteroligt. Det är så viktigt för Sverige att få förtroendet att arrangera dessa stora tävlingar. Att flera länder kan träffas och tävla inom idrott, det ger ju gemenskap som vi i Sverige är stolta över. Jag är säker på att dessa dagar kommer att fyllas av glädje och gemenskap. Dessa tävlingar kommer att arrangeras på det bästa, allra bästa sätt. Hoppas att alla aktiva ledare, funktionärer och publik ska få en minnesvärda dagar och i ett världsklassigt arrangemang. Jag önskar alla lycka till!
Hello everyone! Once again, hello everyone! Mayor of Sollefteå Municipal, member of International Paralympic Committee, coaches, leaders, media, sports friends, and of course, all athletes, very welcome to Sollefteå. On the behalf of the local organizing committee, I want to announce already today a great thanks to the International Paralympic Committee, the Swedish National Paralympic Committee, and the Municipal of Sollefteå. Without your interest and positive support, we had never been here today. I promise you all that we will do our very, very best to make your stay here in Sollefteå as memorable and as successful as we can. So good luck in the tracks, and once again, welcome to Sollefteå and to the IPC Nordic Skiing World Championship 2013. Welcome!
2013 års Paralympic Winter World Cup officiellt invigt.
Now the 2013 Paralympic Winter World Cup is officially opened.
Vi vill önska er alla lycka till med tävlingarna.
We wish you all good luck in competitions.
Men innan vi avslutar den här invigningen vill vi tacka alla som medverkat. Sollefteå kommun och inte minst Sollefteå kulturskola som bidragit till dessa festligheter.
Before we conclude this opening ceremony, we would like to thank all participants, municipality of Sollefteå and especially Sollefteå Culture School who contributed to this event.
Mina damer och herrar, en varm applåd för våra hedersgäster.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big applause for our distinguished guests.
Bara för oss att säga ett stort tack till varandra, till er alla för den här kvällen. Tack för oss och lycka till.
And now we all come together to say goodbye and thank you for this evening. Good night.